Hello everybody and welcome in the Safiental Valley. We have a very small population. It's 150 square kilometers, big area, and there live only 930 people here. But what I can say to this area is also it goes from 550 sea level to 3,000 meters sea level.
I'm really happy that we have so many people here at the first Alps Art Academy. It's really great. And I look forward to this week.
It's amazing. 30 participants from 22 nations are here. Actually from all continents. So we have people, the girl from Colombia just said she travels since Tuesday.
Richtung Ruhr geht. Es gibt nur eine Straße. Du musst Bonaduz angeben und dann fährst du quasi in die Brücke.
Also höher wird es, hätten wir den ganzen Tal runtergehen, aber von der Höhe her sind wir jetzt auf einer ähnlichen Höhe des ganzen Winters.
German fancy gallery Der Schum was the first to introduce Landart as a term in the title of Schum's film from 1969. He did not anticipate the explosion of earth art that followed only a few years later.
Heute ist die Herkunft der Walser aus dem Oberwallis wissenschaftlich klar erwiesen.
The earth coming down as a natural process, a geological process that is obvious for the eye, but also of course measured and controlled and surveyed. But it was more the artists who came already with some ideas, who did some research, and now we are more looking for subjects coming from the people who not really live there, but who work there.
We arrived in a place that had a ceiling that was under the street. So the ceiling had a capacity to hold up to a ton per square meter.
And then at that time I tried to bring the kind of models, put 12 Hong Kong artists and 12 overseas artists together in Hong Kong. That is triangle model.
This is our meaning that the art should have a relationship to other subsystems. And this is a big potential, I think, for the art.
Sie wollen Identifikation schaffen. Romanshorn, Mok Mok City.
Die Stadt braucht nicht nur einen Silberwürfel oder einen Goldwürfel drauf, sondern die haben ein anderes Problem.
Yeah, I started doing many different projects which are very confused as my desktop is.
And this is a pizza pavilion for the Venice Biennial in Venice last year. It's not an official project, it was an intervention project, a site.
A project we did in 2008, and it's also related to public space, which was more or less taken away from the people. As you know, the G8 summit always takes place in certain countries, certain places.
Und dann machte ich einen Katalog.
This is a catalog.
Also Rollenflexibilität. Und das gehörte auch dazu. dass also viele dieser Künstler damals in dieser Mail-Art-Bewegung haben auch Ausstellungen organisiert, sie haben Treffen organisiert.
So he noticed before that he laid out all of his work and everybody that went to look at things on the table only looked at this book. But your work's not, also deine Arbeit ist nicht hier drin.
Nein, das hat mit mir nichts zu tun.
This has nothing to do with his work. So, you guys really, come on.
So far, I'm still fascinated.
But you have space for the archive, right?
Well, the liquid archive, this is not ongoing. This was for an exhibition, and I would love to do more, but yeah.
Sich verpflegen und loslaufen, hochfahren und loslaufen, oder?
Expect that you will. yes, remember, we have today this bit put in.
Claro, como hay luz todos los días de la ventana, como que siempre me levanto con energía.
Hola.
Sí. Pero ya está ahora.
Sí, mal.
Oh. Ahorita no se diga.
What are we doing?
Oh. It's just sugar.
Wow. Yes, sugar.
It is not indifferent to us which way we walk. There is a right way, but we are very liable from heedlessness and stupidity to take the wrong one. We will find take that walk, never yet taken by us through this actual world, which is perfectly symbolical of the past which we love to travel in the interior and ideal world.
We had some of this on the overnight as well. How you overnight?
Yeah, so everybody needs a drink. You have no drink, you have a drink. Okay,
you have
no
whiskey? Drink. No,
thank you.
The last song that you're gonna play is a song called Imbobo. It's a South African song by a guitarist called Matala Kunene.